Ever wish you can just go back to those carefree days of innocence, love, and laughter? We all need a little escape every now and then, and that's what the Virgin Islands were for. Away from noise, distraction, negativity. A place to fall in love and just live in the moment.
Am I tripping?
Shh.
We started in St. Thomas, which is part of the U.S. Virgin Islands, and as you can see, it was simply gorgeous. St. Thomas is surrounded by plush vegetation, aqua-green water, and one of the most beautiful harbors. Upon arrival, we stayed at the Mafali, which is a very charming family-owned boutique hotel that had the most breathtaking views of the island. The sound of the wind brushing through the trees provides a quiet, soothing sensation for the soul. And with a dreamy bed like this, a good night's rest is quite promising. There's not a bad seat in the house. Every nook and cranny of this place overlooks the harbor, and you can start your day with a fresh cup of coffee while taking in the majestic views. Downtown St. Thomas has so much character with its European streets and those tiny hidden passages. We explored around the port, which had lots of duty-free shops and little restaurants before taking off on a ferry for the British Islands the next day. We arrived in Tortola Island, which is on the British side, and it was quite different from St. Thomas. Definitely more secluded, slower paced, and uninhibited. Hi everyone, we made it to the British Islands. We just checked into Long Bay. Maybe tomorrow we're gonna do a little bit of snorkeling and maybe like a boat ride or something. That should be really fun, so I'm really looking forward to that. I will talk to you guys later. Bye! If you wanna run high
with the new Bonnie and Clyde. The hotel was very secluded and away from everything. It resided on Long Bay, which offered a beautiful coastline and the sunsets were just magical. We ended up not booking any excursions as planned and just enjoyed being lazy for the short time we were there. Eat, chill, relax, that was pretty much the itinerary.
Listen long enough if you can love me.
I'm usually very active on my trips, and most of the time I spend exploring with an adventurous agenda. I don't know if it was the island air or sea breeze calling me to just chill out and enjoy the art of doing nothing. It was pretty refreshing actually, because I'm hardly the beach bum. There's something about the ocean that puts us at ease, doesn't it? The feeling of sand between your toes, waves against your body, and wind in your hair. It makes you forget all about your worries and just live for that particular moment. The Virgin Islands were so beautiful and the memories made were even better. I got a chance to press the reset button and return home fully energized, refreshed, and feeling all sorts of happy. You can always count on traveling to lift your spirit. Thank you guys for coming along with me to the Virgin Islands. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Be sure to subscribe and share. I'll see you guys next time, but until then, check out my other destinations. Love you so much. Bye!